Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate.
Oh shit, statue moved again.
Oh, for goodness sake. Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings. They're all Hoi Salah sun symbols, but I like your descriptions better. Let's make an axe. Thank you. hell? That's not fair.
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Oh, shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Here we go.
There'd be water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner tends my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.